On Cracker Island it was born, to the collective of the dawn.